Did you notice this mistake in Shang-Chi and the Legend of Ten Rings during the fight scene in the bus? The Razor Fist cut through the tram pole, but if we freeze this frame, you can see that the cut pole are levitation and does not fall down. Even Shang-Chi actually swing around these floating poles.